of us.
So that's what you got, dishwashing gloves? We're gonna look like a bunch of amateurs. Guess this.
A sawn-off shotgun. It's what you asked me to get you.
It's gonna kill anybody in the room.
Mark Trapman's game was hit a couple of nights ago.
Hey!
Give it all up, nobody gets hurt. It's only money.
So where do we go from here? We start with Trapman. They are not gonna okay anything major here.
What does that mean?
They just want you to talk to him.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey!
Talk to him. Shove him around a little. Don't hurt him too badly, because they don't want him hurt.
Let's have a beer.
We got the two kids. One of them starts bragging about how he just knocked over this guy's game for 100K.
I don't know what it is with these guys. They can't keep their mouth shut about nothing.
Goes up like a bonfire. I love it.
So who's gonna do it, you?
I need Mickey for that one.
New York Mickey?
So what, you want me to do a double?
I can handle it.
I don't know if they'll spring for two guys.
It's a two-man job.
I come in here every day.
I know.
Look, I don't know you.
Very few guys know me. You're in a position very few guys ever get in. You have choices.
Look, I don't know if I can do this.
You made a mistake, and you gotta make things right.
There's a man going around taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame.
You ever killed anyone? They cry, they plead, they call for their mothers.
And the man comes around.
I like to kill him softly. From a distance.
You come up here to do something, remember?
I don't take orders from you.
Get out of the car now.
I didn't do nothing.
You know what you gotta do, right?
You know this is a business of relationships. Don't make me less.
When the man comes around.
I'm living in America. And in America, you're on your own.